And her bulbous bow made for a nice set of bow waves that the other boat was using to serve her. The quickest and simplest solution was to pull the cutter up behind him on the starboard side of the crater, then duck across the bow, and then blow the boat up. But there was another way, a better way. Now, a razor turned the heel perhaps 10 degrees, sliding to port and gaining fully 50 yards, seemingly in an instant. Then he reversed his rudder, leapt over another 5-foot roller, and prepared to repeat the maneuver. One of the younger seamen hooted in sudden exhilaration. You see, Mr. Tomlinson, we have a better haul form for this sort of thing than he does. He can beat us by a whisker in flat seas, but not in stop. This is what we're made for. 2 minutes had halved the distance between the boats. You sure you want this way?